Now, Prime Minister Liz Truss has appointed Greg Hands as a minister in the Department for International Trade, replacing Conor Burns, who was sacked from his post following a misconduct complaint. Mr. Hands had backed rival Rishi Sunak for Prime Minister, but his appointment is being seen as a way of healing divisions within the party. While Cabinet ministers, including Suella Braverman and Penny Mordaunt, have pleaded for the Conservative Party to show loyalty to the Prime Minister. Well, let's quickly analyse this further with political reporter Catherine Forster here in the studio. Firstly, let's just discuss what's happened here with Conor Burns and Greg Hands. What are the details that we know on this?
So Conor Burns was sacked very abruptly on Friday as Trade Minister. The details are sketchy, but apparently there was a complaint made and allegedly he touched a young man's thigh. The complaint was not made by the person whose thigh he touched, we understand. He's very unhappy. He's saying he's going to clear his name. There's some feeling that perhaps the action was a little bit too far in that he didn't get the chance to be just suspended. He was sacked. But nevertheless, Liz Truss is clearly keen to have a zero tolerance policy, and so are the whips, given what happened with Chris Pincher earlier in the summer. So she's now brought in Greg Hands, who it's notable really because he was a big supporter of former Chancellor and leadership rival Rishi Sunak. He had been a minister in the business department, and then Liz Truss had sent him back to the backbenches. Now she is bringing him back. So I think it's indicative of a softening of approach and a reaching out, a realisation that perhaps she appointed her own people. That's left a lot of Tory party MPs and big beasts with their noses out of joint. So we're going to see a real charm offensive this week to bring them back on board.
Yeah, it's the charm offensive, you know, partly an indication that she perhaps doesn't have as much support as she anticipated. Now, of course, lots of people didn't vote for her. We already knew that. But the context under which all of this is happening, which isn't necessarily great for Liz Truss, does that mean she's kind of thinking, OK, I've made a bit of a mistake and I should probably be reaching out more?
I think they've realised that it hasn't been a good start. And at the Conservative conference, having to do the U-turn on the 45p tax rate and then also the benefits row, which is still ongoing, there's been a realisation that she and Kwasi Kwarteng have got to bring the parliamentary party with them and to try to get some unity. Otherwise, they simply won't be able to get these policies through. And of course, MPs are very, very worried about the position in the polls. So she is going to be meeting with groups of up to 30 Conservative MPs. She's going to be speaking to the 1922 Committee of Backbench MPs on Wednesday. She's going to be visible in the tea room. So there is a real effort. And I think Greg Hands is just, that appointment is just the first sign of a definite change and softening in approach.